Welcome to all of you in Sankalpa Education Pratham Classes. I am Sachin Patil, delivered lecture series on mathematical logic. Right now we are going with the tautology, contradiction and contingency is here. First of all, we are going with the tautology. As according to tautology having the definition is nothing but a statement pattern whose truth value is true for all possible combinations. All possible combinations of truth values of its prime component. Prime component means the statements are there, and according to that statement you will get the statement pattern, and those statement pattern having the same truth value, having the truth value is true, that means T everywhere, then this statement pattern is called as a tautology. Right now we have to going with one example related to that one. First of all, we have to going with, for example, is here P implies Q implies P is here. P implies Q implies P is here. According to our consideration, once again we are going with here two statements are there, that means number of statement n is equal to 2, that means P and Q are the statements. It is repeated, not it is a third one, and therefore you have to just consider this is a single statement, and therefore n is equal to 2, then number of rows is equal to 2 raised to n, that means 2 raised to 2, that means it is a 4. Then number of connectives are there 1 and 2. These two connectives are same, but having a different work are there. This implication is in between Q and P, and this implication is in between P, and this complete statement pattern is here, and therefore these two connectives are differently counted here, and therefore these two are the m is equal to 2, therefore number of columns is equal to m plus n, that means 2 plus 2, it is equal to 4. That means our statement pattern having truth table with four columns and four rows are there, then you have to find out the truth table related to that one. First of all, we have to carry out the consideration of 1, 2, 3 and our fourth statement pattern column or truth table column is here. First is nothing but a statement P, then Q is the another statement, then Q implies a P. This is the first combination is here, and after that you will get the consideration of P implies Q implies a P is here, and according to that one, first of all you have to get the consideration related to that, and you have to fill out the truth table related to that one. Our truth table having four rows, and therefore alternate true, two times true and two times false are there, then alternate true and false is there, then Q implies P. What is it? This is the first statement, that means Q is the first statement and P is the second statement. Then according to implication consideration, first statement is a true and second statement is a false, that means a Q statement is a true and a P statement is a false, then it is a false, and therefore you can go from Q to P. That means first of all we have to consider the truth values of Q column, and then we considered truth values of P column is here, and according to that one, implication having the rule, what? First statement is a true and second statement is a false, then it is a false. This is a true, this is a true, then it is a true is here. This is a false, this is a true, then it is a true is here. This is a true and this is a false. That means first statement is a true, second statement is a false, then it is a false is here. This is a false, this is a false, then it is a false also. And right now we are going with this complete statement with P. That means our P is a first statement and Q implies P is a second statement here, and therefore first statement is a true and second statement is a false, then it is a false, and otherwise it is a true is here. First of all, P statement is a true, that means first statement is a true and second statement is also true, then it is a true here. I am taking the consideration like that one. It is a true here. Then first statement is a true, that means P is a true, and Q implies P, that means this column, you have to consider this column true, true, then it is a true also, because we know that the implication having the rule what? First statement is a true and second statement is a false, then it is a false, otherwise true. This statement is a false, this statement is a false, then it is a true here, false, false, then it is a true here. What does it mean? Our statement pattern having truth values are true everywhere. Whatever be the combination of truth values related to its prime component. And therefore, this statement pattern is nothing but a tautology. And therefore, it is called as a tautology. This statement is called as a tautology. And it is denoted as a small t is here. That means our statement is nothing but a tautology here. And this is your concept related to that tautology. If you get the consideration of false is everywhere, then it is called as a contradiction. I am just taking the considerations related to that one. That means our contradiction, definition of contradiction is the same as that of the tautology is here. First of all, we are going with the definition of tautology, contradiction. Second one is here, contradiction. Now, we are going with the consideration of definition related to that contradiction. A statement pattern whose truth value is true for all possible combinations of truth values of its prime components is called. I am taking the consideration of truth value is a false is here. Sorry to say that false prime component. Then it is prime component. It is called contradiction. That means if a statement pattern, this statement pattern having the all the truth values are true for all combinations of this one, then it is called as a tautology. And similarly here you will get the statement pattern whose truth value is false for all possible combination of truth values of its prime component, then it is called as a contradiction here. And right now we are going with one example related to that one, is a simple example related, and it is a first of all it is a contradiction denoted by C is here. It is also called as a falsy is here. And according to that one, you have to get the consideration of that example related to that contradiction. Later to consider example is here. P and negation P is here. P and negation P is here. And this one example is considered. According to that, you will get the consideration of here n is equal to 1, and therefore number of rows is equal to 2^n, that means 2^1 is equal to 2, and number of connectives 1 and 2 is here, 2 connectives, therefore number of columns are m plus n, that means you will get the 2 plus 1 is here, that means 3 columns are there. According to that consideration, we have to find out the truth table related to that P and negation Q is here. 3 columns are considered, that means first of all these 3 columns are there and 2 rows are there. First of all we have to get the 3 columns, that means P. Second one is nothing but a negation P, negation P, and third one is nothing but a P and a negation P is here. P and a negation P is here. And according to our number of rows are 2, that means alternate true and false is taken here, true and false. Negation of P is nothing but a negation of P is nothing but a, if a statement is a true then it is a false, it is a false then it is a true. And no, according to and consideration we have to get the consideration nothing but a, if both statement are true then it is a true, otherwise false. That means both statement are true then it is a true, otherwise false. First statement is a P and second statement is a negation of P, and therefore true then it is a true, otherwise false. That means true false, then you will get the false is here, false true, then you get the false is here. That means all possible combination of its prime component, our statement pattern having truth value is false is here. False is here, and therefore this is called as a falsity, or it is also called as a contradiction. Contradiction. This is a contradiction, and it is denoted by C is here. It is denoted by C, and that means you will get the contradiction is nothing but a statement pattern having truth value is a false in all possible combinations of its prime component, then it is contradiction is here. Similarly, our third consideration is nothing but a contingency, a statement pattern which is neither tautology nor contradiction. That means the all possible truth values of prime component, it not becomes true or not becomes false, then it is called as a contingency. And the contingency is nothing but it having the following example related to that contingency is later to consider. P and Q is here. P and Q is here. We have to get the consideration once again. N is equal to number of statement are nothing but 2. That means number of rows. Number of rows is equal to 2 raised to N. It is equal to 2 raised to 2. That means 4 rows. And M is number of connectives is nothing but 1. And therefore number of columns are here. Number of columns is equal to M plus N. That means 1 plus 2, that means 3 columns are there, and according to that you will get the truth table related to that one is nothing but it having 3 columns and 4 rows are there, and you will get the consideration of 3 columns. First is a P, second is a Q, and third is a P and Q is here. And according to our consideration related to truth values, number of rows are 4 and 2 times false is considered here, and alternate true and false is considered in second column. And according to our combination of these different truth values of these two prime components, and we know that the and having the consideration of and is having, if both the statement are true then it is a true, otherwise false. Therefore true then it is a true, true false then it is a false, true false it is a false, true false, false false. That means here the truth values are a difference. It is not completely true or not completely false. It is a combination of true and false, and therefore it is not a tautology, not a contradiction. Therefore it is nothing but a contingency. And these are the considerations related to your truth according to truth values of a statement pattern. You will get the tautology, you will get the contradiction, and you will get the contingencies here. For tautology, the truth values for each truth value of a statement pattern for every possible combination of that prime component is a true, and for contradiction we will get the truth value is false for every possible combination of truth value of its prime component. And in contingency it is neither tautology nor contradiction, that means it is not favored in tautology, that means complete truth values are true, or not favored in contradiction, that means complete value are false. It is a combination of true or false, then it is called as a contingency. This is your consideration related to tautology, contradiction and contingency. If you like that video, please subscribe my channel and press on bell icon to get the next notification related to a lecture series of mathematical logic. Thank you.